Some seniors in Bucks County are using their crafting skills to help the homeless. Residents and employees of Wesley Enhanced Living in Doylestown are turning plastic bags into sleeping mats. This is quite a project. It takes at least 500 bags to make a single sleeping mat. The mats will be donated to a group called Angels in Motion, which supports homeless people who are battling addiction. Well,